Bismillah, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Ahmad Rafael Fauzan. I'm from 10RPL. So in this video, I'm gonna teach you about basic HTML and CSS. Okay, so first we need this Visual Studio Code. What if you don't have? If you don't have, you can search to your browser. VS Code download, and then yeah, this is the official website of VS Code, and then you just download it. If you already have, you just hit open the VS Code and then file, and then open folder, choose the folder. I will choose this learn HTML. If you already open the folder, you can make a new file and then write index.html. Okay, now we gonna type this symbol and then click enter. So this is the shortcut for this, the structure of HTML. And then you can change the title to learn HTML. After that, you can go to extension and then search live server. This. What the function of this? So the function of this extension is to live your website. So you download first, and then after you download, you can check to this explorer and then right click to the HTML. And then you can see there is open white live server, and then click, and then boom, this is your website. After that, we gonna make H1, then type hello world. Damn, there is hello world. Then after that, you can write P is for paragraph or long text, and you can write lorem, and then the sentence that you want. I want 20, so I write lorem 20. And then as you can see, there is lorem ipsum blah 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 blah, and then until 20 sentence. For that, if you want change the color, you must use CSS. So we're gonna make a new file, style.css, and then you back to the index.html, and then link ref style .css. Okay, in style.css you can make a new style name. I will make the name italic type, and then use this and enter. After that, font style italic. Now let's see. Oh yeah, if you want to use the style, you must go to the element and then write class and then use the style italic/type. Okay, as you can see, the H1 already italic. And then if you want make the P bold, you can enter and then just randomly make it, name it bold for example, and then font wake. Okay, no. font size, font variant bold. Oh, forget. Okay, so let's make a background for the P. Background, and then this is the hex code. We're gonna use blue. Let's use it, and then we change the style name BG blue, and then go to the P, and then write class, and then insert the style CSS, and then you can see the P already have a background, and then you're gonna make the font is white, so font color color white, then the P already white. Okay, so maybe that's all from me about the basic of HTML and CSS. I'm sorry if I have a mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.